Hello kids, welcome to the maths class. Today's topic is place value and face value. The objective of today's learning is to understand the concept of place value and face value till 5-digit number. Kids, I will make you understand the concept of place value and face value through an activity. Now, can you look at this place value chart? This is the place value chart. It has several numbers in this slips. Now, a number is written over here. Read this number with me. 3, 2, 2, 7, 1. Now, we have to arrange this number in these houses. This is the 1's house. This is the 10's house. This is the 100's house. 1000's house and the 10,000's house. Now, we will start arranging the number from the right hand side. We will read the number from the right hand side and we will arrange the number from the right hand side. So, from the right hand side, which is the first number, that is 1. Now, 1 is already there in this house. What is the next number? 7. Now, let us bring 7 to this house. Next is 2. Now let us arrange 2. Now next is 2 again. Let us bring 2. Now next number is 3. Let us now bring 3. Now we have arranged the number accordingly. Now let us see where is 1. 1 is in the 1's house. So the place value of 1 is 1's. Now 7 is in the 10's house. So the place value of 7 is 10's. Now 2 is in the 100's house. So the place value of 2 is 100's. Now again 2 is in the 1000's house. And the place value of 2 is 1000's. 3 is in the 10,000's place. So the place value of 3 here is 30,000 because 3 is in the 10,000's place, so 30,000. Now kids see, 2 is in the 100's house, 2 again is in the 1000's house and 2 can again come to the 10,000's house. So 2 can be in different houses, so the place value of 2 can change, but its face value, that means the number itself, never changes. The face value remains the same. Let us take some examples now. Now, there are some numbers given to us. We have to write the place value and the face value of the numbers. Now, let us see the first number. 2, 7, 4, 5, 6. Now, place value is written over these numbers. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands and 10,000's. Now we have to take out the place value of the underlined digit. Now which is the underlined digit? This is the underlined digit, that is 7. Now let us see 7 is coming under which place value. 7 is coming under 1000's place value. So the place value of 7 is 7,000's. That is 7,000's. Or we can write down 7 with 3 zero because thousands have 3 zeros. Now they have asked the face value. Now what is the face value of 7? The face value of 7 will be 7 itself. The face value of 7 will be 7 itself because the number never changes in the place value. Now let us take the next example. Now let us read the number 7. 2, 5, 4, 6. Now we have to tell the place value of the underlined digit, that is 7 again. Now 7 is coming under which place value? 10,000's. Now the place value of 7 is 10,000. So here we will write down 7, 10,000's. Or we can write down 7 with 4 zeros. That is 70,000 because 7 is in the 10,000s place. Now, they have asked us the place value. We have written the place value. Now, we have to write the face value. What is the face value of 7? The face value of 7 will be 7 itself. The face value of any number does not change. Now, let us take the next example. Read the question. 4, 0, 7, 8. Now, which is the underlined digit? 7 is the underlined digit. Now, here 7 is coming under which place value? 7 is coming under tens place value. So, the place value of 7 will be tens. So, we will write 7 tens or 7t because tens has 10. Now, what is the face value of 7? Face value of 7 will be 7 itself. Now, kids, notice one thing, that the place value of 7 is changing in every number. That is, first number it is in thousands place, next number it is in 10,000s place, then the next number it is in tens place. But the face value of 7 remains the same. Now, kids, let us take some example from your Magical Maths book. Now, read the question with me. Find the sum of the place values of 5 in 575. Read the question again with me. Find the sum. Now, kids, what is the meaning of sum? Sum means plus. What is the meaning of sum? Sum means plus. That means we have to add or we have to plus the numbers. So, again read the question. Find the sum of the place values of 5 in this number. Now, first of all, we have to find out the place values of 5 in this number. For that, we have to write the place value table first. We know that place value table always starts from the right hand side. So, ones, tens, hundreds. Now, they have told place values of 5. Okay, now 5 is under 100. So, 500. We will take the bigger number first, that is 5 is under 100. So, we will write down 500. 100 means 2 zeros, 500. Now, where is the other 5? The other 5 is below 1s. 1s has no 0 and 1s, 5 is in the 1s place. So, over here also we will write 5 in the 1s place. Now, we will put a plus sign. It is written sum over here. That means we have to do plus. So, we have written plus over here. Now, we have to add it. Now, first of all, we will add these two number. Now, 0 plus 5. Now, count 5 after 0. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, 0 plus 5 is how much? 5. Now, kids, see, nothing is there. That means it is 0. So, 0 plus 0 is how much? 0. Now, we will move on to the next digit. Now, 5 is there and nothing is there. That means 5 plus 0. Nothing means 0. So, 5 plus 0. So, how much 5 plus 0 is? 5. So, we will write down 5 over here. So, what is our answer? Answer is 505. Now, kids, let us move on to the next exercise. Now, read the question with me. Find the difference between the place values of 8 in this number, that is 828. Again, read the question. Find the difference. Now, it is written difference over here. Students, difference means minus. Whenever difference is written in any question, that means we have to minus the numbers. Now, they have told find the difference between the place values of 8 in this number. Now, first we have to take out the place value of 8. For that, we have to write the place value table. Starting from the right hand side, that is 1s, 10s, hundreds. Now, 8. Where is 8? 8 is under hundreds. Okay, we will take the bigger number first. That is 8 is under hundreds. So, 100 means 2 zeros. So, we will write down 800. Now, next 8 is under ones. So, we will write 8 in the ones place again. Ones place means no zeros, and since 8 is in the ones place, so we will write down 8 over here. Now, it is told difference. That means we have to minus these two numbers. So, we will put a minus sign. Now, kids, see 800 minus 8. First of all, we will minus the right side number. That is in the ones place number. So, first we have to minus 8 from 0. So, 8 is the bigger number and 0 is the smaller number. So, can we minus the greater number from the smaller number? No. So, we cannot minus 8 from 0. So, what we will do? This 0 has to borrow a number from the next number. Now, we will see what is the next number. The next number is again 0. 0 means nothing. This number also has nothing with it. So, it cannot borrow to the next number. So, what we will do? This 0 again will borrow from the next number. Now, what is the next number? That is 8. Now, 8 can lend a number to this number. So, what it will do? This 0 will take one number from 8 and it will become 10. Now, since this 0 has taken one number from 8, so it will become 7. Now, this 0 has become 10. Now, this 0 can lend a number from this 10. So, it will borrow one number from 10 and it will become 10. Since this number has taken one number from this, so it will become 9. Now, this number has become 10, this has become 9 and this has become 7. Now, we have to minus it. Now, see 10 minus 8. Now, we can minus the smaller number from the greater number. So, 10 minus 8. Now, count 10 after 8. 9, 10. That means 2. So, we will write down 2 over here. Now, 9 is there and nothing is there. That means nothing is there. That means it is 0. So, 9 minus 0 is the number itself. That is 9. Now, next number is 7. And below that number, nothing is there. Nothing is there. That means 0. So, 7 minus 0 is the number itself. That is 7. So, what is our answer? Answer is 792. I hope, kids, you have understood how to read the place value and also the face value till 5-digit number. Now, complete the pages that has been given to you in the Snap homework. Thank you.